The youth of this generation are having different experiences. There are instances that the youth aren't or doesn't even want to be aware and be involved. But among them, there are some who have chosen to provoke change and inspire other youth to go even more.
Current Student Council President. For me, student leader, I believe that student leaders are not good. It is nurture. It's either ma-influence ka or it's either sa'yo sa sarili mo may initiative ka ng student leader. And then, doon na din papasok yung pagiging responsible sa student leader. And then, also know your limitations. Hindi lang dahil student leader ka, you have the power, you have the fame, hindi ganun. At first, it wasn't easy, hindi siya madali. And then, yung maraming ginagawa na pati yung stadium is napapabayaan mo. Pero doon sa lahat na napagdaanan ko is, parang worth it lahat ng mga napagdaanan kasi ngayon is alam ko na kung paano mag-manage ng time, mag-manage ng task, and then alam ko na din paano humarap sa ibang tao.